shit.
Where's the game chat?
We literally can talk right now, you fucker.
I'd rather have my headphones on,
I can play the other through like a speaker. I get you. But we're kind of close for that, you know? You say you're level 42?
Yeah.
It must be those levels like, actually, while I was fucking doing my thing. I was playing on your thing. Your guy is pretty tanky.
Yeah.
Like, compared to the damage I take, I'm like a 2-3 shots, and I'm done. There you go. You want to talk to him? I can up. Wait, what? What? Oh no. Oh no. We've been sleeping on something. These, like, patterns, these, like, perk trees, right? A lot of the perks we get have, like, 5 levels to them. This, right? It has got 5 levels to it.
What do you mean, 5 levels?
You see these dots? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I just got the second dot of this.
What? Hold on.
We've been absolutely sleeping on this.
Okay.
Holy fuck.
Hold on.
I need to
explain shit.
I need to refund stuff now, because now I don't know what I missed. Oh, dude. If I went glaive... Dude, I could do like a light glaive build. Why is level 1 glaive over here? That's whack. Level 1 glaive is over here. Because I gotta do 1...
What the fuck?
I don't know what to do now. I feel like I have to redo everything. This game betrayed us. What don't I need?
How do I know?
Could do this. Could do this. That's still connected. Can I?
Now, do we need to get all 5 points to unlock that actual 1 point of strength?
I'm sorry, say again? No, because we can see when you get the upgrade, it'll highlight on here. You see? So it obviously gives you for the thing.
Yeah.
It seems like.
Okay, yeah.
So apparently, right, we can only pick upgrades that are connected to the web, but it seems like you can disconnect the web and continue going, which is fucking sick.
Okay.
That's what it seems like. That's what I'm saying. Now I'm literally like re-looking at this map now, because I have no idea what I should have done compared to what I can do. I don't need luck. I don't need a lot of luck anyway. It's Like new sights, throwing axes. Great blade. What do I have going? This is a glaive. This is a strength steel weapon. Spear would be better for Jack. Dude, I can do Vanguard? I didn't realize that. Did I get to me? Dude. Dude, what is this? What is going on? Dude, I feel like I've missed so much.
Like, honestly,
holy shit. Oh, I feel like we should just get going. I feel like we need more skills. We need more skill points. I want more skill points.
Hold on, I got a few.
I want more skill points now.
Don't need that. Like, I've already moved like 3 fucking skill points. Okay. I should work on my throwing.
Let's see what I can upgrade real quick. They do. What?
Yeah,
we'll
like,
go forge. Yeah, craft equipment.
Okay.
You literally do. Yeah, they do. Where is it? I'll help you find it. Hey there. For the Earth Shatterer Axe, Class 2 Throwing Axe, Strength Scale C, 23 damage for Earth. What? Yeah, there you go. Boom. Don't forget to use those things to level them up here. You can level up those throwing axes, I think, right? Yeah. You good to go?
Yeah.
One sec. Chris, you just posted something? Or Marisa, I just put in my 2 weeks. So, just get some work. Cool.
Shit.
Hell yeah, brother. not tracking him though, which is annoying.
Yeah.
But I definitely want his. Shit. No, I'm dead. Oh, so close. Watch this fucking prick. No, these guys have pretty decent health. His a lot of his minions have good health. Execute one of these motherfuckers. Okay, now we're gonna smoke signals. I don't know, because we killed them before, so. There's a reset one, actually. So yeah, we can fight him one more time and see if that works. Later, be safe, brother. Merry, happy birthday. Enjoy your birthday, brother.
Yeah,
let's go reset.
Are you off work on your birthday? Okay. I hope so.
Good. Right, so it says he's up here. Let's see if we run into Rocket again. Got him. fight. Ask a reset. Reset, and then we'll try and head there and see if that door opens for us. Hopefully. I'ma hit us. Alright, we're gonna go back the way we came, and then hopefully cut across. Got immediately stronger, like bum bag, bitch.
Like what?
Grab my stuff. Fine. All right. I'm
gonna
human up. I'm gonna grab some of this. I know we'd be using this. Same blade. It's supposed to be green? Dude, I don't know. I tried to look it up, but I don't know if it's bugged. Cause everyone's a nameless fucking mage. We might have to go to the next zone, if anything. We do have access to it. Like I get like 4 or 5 curses. I max curse and it kills me.
See what I got for curse? Nothing.
Huh?
I don't have curse.
Like resistance? Like dark? I don't know if it's dark magic I have any resistance in. I've got 51 dark magic resistance. What about you? What do you have? Uh-huh. It's not like I'm like trying to be like light out here. Other than like the light out. Equipment.
Dark is 109.
109? Holy yeah. Shit, okay. Definitely tanking up this game, huh? I don't know, I just feel like tank, like, you know, you don't get the experience of, like, getting, like, smacked around too tough, you know? Yes. Hide behind armor is not the same as getting good.
Well, no, I also have.
I didn't even see how I got killed. Yeah, baby. Could have gone the other way. The other way had a hug. Do you want to do you want to reset or?
I think we're okay.
There's one right here. That's why. So don't start. Oh, is that? I think it's the next trap.
Going up again.
Yeah, yeah. The next corner trap up will reset. We'll have a reset point. Sorry, just stay there, bud. I don't know why I just like zoned out there. Did half my health. No, I'm dead. get stronger each time we kill it. Because this will be the third time we killed it. On heal up. Or... Did they? I'm not sure. I mean, you were paying attention more than me. Fuck. I'll keep that in mind now. Mage has 3 hearts. Should have up another thing. Right here. That's what I'm saying. We're really sick.
Oh my god.
Did she hit you? What?
Bitch.
What?
What?
That's crazy.
That's
ridiculous. Are you healed up? Go outside. Go outside. Go outside. Go outside.
Oh my god.
Go over. Zip up. Yeah. Right here. You okay? That was very unfair. That was very unfair. There's a lot. Hold on. There's a lot of niggas here. I'm gonna kite out what we can kite out. Oh my god, you stupid bitch. I know. I'm dead. I'm telling you, bro. Like, fucking. I need better armor. I just don't have good enough armor. Need to farm one guy. I've been getting better at it. It gives me less than 5 doors. Got her ass. Oh, where you going? You scared now? That's crazy. That's crazy. You about to die now, huh? Dude, I need some new armor. There's no way this motherfucker just like almost took like two thirds of my health. Thank you. The skeletons on the ledge. No, the skeletons ledge guarding is ridiculously unfair. It is phenomenally unfair. Like, what am I supposed to do against this ledge guard? Just not soon enough. Ready? Bro, like a bunch of niggas geeking, bro. Hello? That's not fair. What is that? What? Hold on. We need to stop. What the fuck is that? When does this thing stop from you getting close?
Oh my god. You just said fuck you.
That's ridiculous. This, you know what this is? This is Sen's temple. No? Did you not play Dark Souls 1? It's with the lizard sword guys.
Oh yeah.
Everyone's an asshole. Everything's got traps. Everything's annoying. Try this again. I'm actually Anubis asshole. She's underneath us. Stupid bitch. Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy and challenging. Nah, I'm dead. Oh, I didn't fucking know that. Sec. Move it up.
Fucking Christ, bro.
Down again.
Fucking skulls. Like, how far do they go?
Human up at least?
No.
No. Alright, so get you. Oh, it cost me my humanity.
Oh.
Okay, cool.
See, okay, that's cool.
That's cool. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that. 25 revives easily. Where'd she go? She's over here. She's coming here. She's coming. Pot. Thank you. Here, there's a thing here. I'm gonna go build some more armor if you don't mind.
Yeah.
Because I could definitely use this. I think she has medium armor for her like lethal for her setup, her grind. Oh yeah, this was the other body I was waiting to hold on. Get the fucking ass out of here. Wow. Fuck off. That did so much damage. I'm dead. Can you just... I'm sorry. I'm literally blocking, dude. I'm just gonna vanguard. Fuck this. Here, let's, we can zip out of here. It's fine, we'll zip back up here. We can go hunt that guy down, though, if you want. No? We don't know how...
what guy?
The...
Not
the,
yeah,
the mage, yeah, we can do the mage hunt. Boom! Get shield back. Damn, that's crazy. Damn, you got fucked up. That's crazy. Bitch. Oh, we're going to camp? I thought we were going to go hunt that nigga you just said. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I wanted, but before we move to the next area, I'm saying I wanted to do armor. Yeah, let me human up. Okay, I should have enough to make. Whatever this bitch had. Okay. Class 3 light armor. This is all worse than what I have. What the fuck? 60, well, how much though? 70, not by much, and I am wearing the level 3 shit. It's fine. Okay, you can go. I'm not rushing, I'm just asking. Yeah, take time. I got some stuff I'm trying to check out. Let me just...